Welcome back to Quest for Semi-Glory. Tonight, the last session of Rogue Legacy. Since I made awesome progress last time, I'm on the cusp of finishing this and moving on to a new game. So I unlocked this new fancy trader class last time too, so let's give it a shot. Yeah, that sounds good. Some more attack. Ooh, that's pretty. Oh, that's awesome. That is actually pretty cool. I gotta remember how to do this now. Oh, but I can't do the other ones because I don't have a dash. Ah, well, whatever. So tonight's goal is just to have a little bit of fun. One last hurrah before we move on. So naturally I'm gonna try to beat the whole thing one more time. Do that. I'm gonna start with boss number 2 over in the forest, so let's move. Oh, ouch. Ah, nice. Able to grab that quick. Fantastic. Oh, this isn't gonna end well. Ow. Whoa. Okay. Oh, nice. And if I can't make it to the second boss here, the least I can do is get some cash money. Improve my chances for next time. Oh, there is a chest in here, though. Oh, look out. Ow. It's fucking... Ah! Well, that'll work, too. Oh, that's no good. You fucks. Oh, okay. All right. Okay. Shabam. Oh, nice. There we go. Oh, that guy is out for blood. Look out. Alright, and I know those two things are bad, so I'm just gonna avoid them. Fuck that. Oh, and there it is. Death Defy, please? No? Okay, that's fine. Was able to manage a cool 10 grand, though. Nice. Okay, let's go. Let's forget the trader for now. Let's go Kaji. And let's check out gear first, because I picked up some new shit, but I couldn't equip it. It's here? No. Here. There we go. +3 flight. That's awesome. But I do like the +50% crit damage. +1 siphon, +2 vampirism, though. Huh? Sounds pretty good, and it looks badass, too. Let's see what else we got here. I'm gonna keep that. That's awesome. What about here? +50 to armor. That's pretty cool. +1 siphon. I could at least buy this crap. Let's boost base stats first. Fuck the equipment. I can only do one more. Okay. Let's go attack. There we go. So now I should be getting, what, +8 health every kill? If that's true, awesome. If it's not, I'm a fucking liar. Son of a bitch. Oh, look out. Not the brightest bulb. Okay. Just a couple more times, buddy. There you go. Oh, no, come on. Walk a little forward, please. One, a couple more times. One more. There you go, good boy. Just barely sneak under those, huh? Oh, these guys look serious. Alright, so I'm missing. Yep, that is... Oh, that's +16. Holy fuck. Ow. That's awesome, but it's not gonna... Ow. It's not gonna save me. Son of a bitch. So am I gonna get a traitor in every one? That would actually be pretty cool. More health, please. so that if and when I get to the final boss again, I can get that last achievement. Because y'all know how I like my dick hat points. Do 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 do. Oh, oh. Oh, son of a bitch. Wow, that fucking... That vampirism. Plus 16 on each kill. Ow! Well, certainly gonna need it. Oh. Oh, ow. Ow. Not gonna last long if I keep playing like shit. Where am I going? I shouldn't be going this way. Oh, ow. Well, now he's dead. Oh, jeez. There we go. Should be heading to the right here. Oh, damn it. No death defy either. Fuck. The hell is the point in dropping all that cash in there? Oh no, I guess I don't get a traitor all the time. Let's reroll that shit. But it's enough for another health boost, so whatever. Actually, maybe what I should do is just buy all the vampirism runes, equip that shit, and get like 50 health back in each kill. Whoa, look out. Oop. Ow. Wow, these guys are serious. Oop. There we go. Oh, that's not so bad. Ow. Whoa. Whoa, look out. There we go. Ah. Rushed forward a little too much. Oh well. Alright, so we got a barbarian. What is that? Another barbarian? And an archmage. Alright, let's go with the barbarian. I should be able to afford another vampirism rune. Oops, that's the wrong one. Do 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 do. But which is one I want to replace? This one here. Yeah. Well, let's buy one more just because. There we go. So now I should be getting like 30 or 40. Unless they stack. Unless they stack exponentially, which would be awesome. Let's find out here. Oop. Wow, there's a lot going on in this room. Oop. Okay, I missed how much that was. Plus 20, that's pretty good. Ow. Of course, that's not going to help me when I'm taking 80 damage apiece here. Oop, ow. Or, in some cases, 200. Oop. But, I guess I get lots of cash, so it doesn't really matter. Oh, that's no good. Ow. Out of here. Ugh, come on, serious? Death defy? No? Man, that 15% is kicking my ass. Spellsword, Barbarian, Spelunker. Let's reroll that shit. Oh, well, I think we got a winner here. Do 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 do. All right, onward we go. Let's at least try to make it to the forest this time. No dicking around. Ow. Ow. Jeez, that really hurts. Why are there so many of those? Oh, really? Come on. No? Ugh, fuckers. That was shit. Is that even enough to get me, probably not. Do-do-do. Nope, that's not even enough to get me anything. Can I buy a rune? I cannot. All right. Well, that was a waste. Really use one of those tier 5 swords, though. Maybe I'll get lucky and find one. Whoop. Whoop. Nice. Wow, those... Oh, jeez. Missing something here? Ow, fucker. Ow. Ooh. Ow, fucker. Well, that's one way to do it, I guess. Damn it. Where'd he go? There he is. At least give me enough money for one upgrade. Make the run worthwhile. Ow. Damn it. There we go. I think that's good enough. Shit. What does the map say? Looks like we're going down. Okay. I suppose I don't have to do these in order, either. And once I get there, it'll be a lot easier than fucking around with this shit. Oop. Ah, what do we got here, huh? Okay, whatever. Guess that's about all I can pick up now. Probably the most useful at this point. Oh, okay, well, here's the boss. Area 1 boss that I don't need anymore. Oop. Oh, ow. Fuck. Oop. Oop. Aha! Wow, man. Over 2,500 per chest, pretty much. That's pretty good. Oop. Ow, son of a bitch. Ooh, what's this one? Nice. Worth it. Worth it, worth it. Almost 20 grand now, too. Fantastic. Yes, I can't go down here. Ow, son of a bitch. Oh, well, that helped me, I guess. And this will get me down to the fourth area. That'll be fine. Oh, jeez. Oh, crap. Okay, let's move across this way. I'm just going to take a quick... Oh. Ooh, wow. All right. Those guys are serious. Oh, okay. Just a little pattern. That's okay. Oh, damn it. Oh, hey, what's this guy have to say? Doot-doot-doot-doot-doot-doot-doot. Fucking freaky-ass clown. 5 axes. Okay, that I can do. I am not sure that was the right strategy. But... 2, 4, 6, 8... Oh, 13. Boo! Yeah, whatever, fucking clown. Oh, jeez, what the fuck? Oh, none of that, please. Alright, so I gotta make my way down carefully. Oh jeez, that guy means business. Ow, oh, damn it. Come on, Death Defy. Alright, what do we got here? Okaji. Bingo! No question. Alright, since I can't get crits, let's do damage and defense, I guess. 1, 2, 3, 4, and one more. Oh, fine, magic. Oh, there we go. Alright, so I guess really, any area is fine. We have to do them all eventually anyways, right? Oh! Oh, nice. Good moves. If a bit accidental. Good moves anyways. Oh, jeez. Oh. Great. Thank you. Oh, jeez. Whoop. Hey, game over. How you doing? Oh, let's check out the left here. Take no damage. Can I do that? Oh, yeah. No props. Come on, give me a sword. Oh, no. Rune. Fuck. Whoop. Oh, ow. Oh well, at least I got the chest before that happened. Defeat all enemies. I can't do that with this weapon. Fuck. Whoop. Whoa, look out. There we go. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, jeez. The hammer falls. Holy crap. That cost quite a bit. Oh, okay. Oh, jump too high. Oh, well. Death Defy? No? God damn. No luck on that tonight. Man, wish I could get 100% crit rate. That would be fucking awesome. I could probably get pretty close if I equip all the right gear. Max out the crit rate stuff. I don't know if there's a sword that does it as well. I don't know. Oop. But I suppose if I play as the assassin, that ups my crit rate by, what, 15, 20%? That's probably pretty close. Along with everything else, that guy's gonna fire a thing. Yep. Ow. Damn it. Ow, son of a bitch. Oh, there's a chest over here. Awesome. Oh, look out. Hell yeah. Extra 2,500 for my trouble. Oh, ow. Oh, whatever. Nope. Okay. Let's go this way instead. Fuck that noise. Ooh. Oh boy. Okay, so forest dungeons or whatever it is, the tower. Oh, oops. Oh, that's what that does. Okay. Can I still? Yeah, okay. I just thought I'd check. Ow, you fuck. Out of here. Oop. Oh, jeez, that guy means business. There. Oh, mm-mm. Oh! What the fuck? Oh, jeez. Wow, they are serious. Ow. There. Eat it, you fucks. Ooh, oh, jeez. Die, please. There we go. Oh, I have a feeling this will be the end. Very soon. Oh. Survive another day here. Oh, look out. Oh, jeez. Oh. Okay, so now I can get hit at least once. Whoop. Ooh, nice. There we go. Whoop. Oh, bad. Ah. Whoop. Ooh, almost. Trying to be clever, you oh, fucker got me. Alright, he was clever enough. That son of a bitch brought a friend. Oh, I'm getting out of there. Alright. Cool. Oh, damn it, I thought it was over and up. Ah, well. Alright, you know what? Just for the sake of something different, let's try the spell sword. Suppose if I were really playing this efficiently, I'd get all the gold boost runes. Say fuck everything else. Alright, so what have I got for just that? Oops. Wow, we had a lot for each kill. Shit. A lot of magic back. Not enough. Oh. Oh. Oh shit. What am I doing? Oh. There we go. That cost a lot. Ooh, nice. That looks cool. Uh-oh. Son of a bitch. Can't quite jump that far, huh? That's a bummer. Oh, whoa. Ow. Hey, you finally got a Death Defy out of that crap. Oh, jeez. Fucking thing. Whoa. I'm not gonna get another Death Defy, am I? Little bitch. Ah, well. Dragon, spell sword, barbarian. Nope. Reroll. Assassin sounds pretty good to me. Alright, so I'm not going to be able to get two of these, am I? No. Alright, so I'm almost maxed out at... Wow. 69%? That's pretty good. Fantastic. So yeah, almost there with the assassin, I guess. If I up that twice more, that'll be maxed out. Be what, 73% maybe? 72, 73, something like that? Pretty good. Certainly a lot better than at 15% on Death Defy, fuckers. Whoop! Nice. Oh, nice. 70% crit rate, and I still can't get one to save my life. That's awesome. Oh. Oh, jeez. There's a lot of those guys fucking around here. Ow. Oh. 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 Okay. Oh. There. Oh, boy. Oh, that's not good. Wow, really rely on those crit hits. Not the best. Oh well. Money, money, money. Give me all the money. Okay. That was like 4 non-critical hits. What the fuck is going on with this probability shit? Oop. Oh, that's no good. Whoa. All right, let's fuck that right off. Whoa. Oh, whatever. Oh, come on. Fuck off, you... Oh, I want that chest. At least let me get that chest before I die. Hey, there we go. All right, I can die. Spell sword trade. Ah, there we go. Alright, so I need. Yes! Nice. 58% without the assassin class. That's pretty fucking good. Alright, so I got a few more to go for that one. That's such a rad spell. I love it. Whoop. Yeah, I kind of figured I was reaching the end here, so tonight's going to be the last one, Throg Legacy. And it's on to the next game. This is going to be a lot of fun. I'm looking forward to it. Tonight is just kind of a nice chill session. I'm not going to be yelling a lot. Although maybe I will, just for old time's sake. Oh, shit. Oh, what a bastard. Where'd he go? There he is. But I think over the course of 3 weeks, going through a normal run, then a new game plus run, and then taking care of all the bonus bosses, that's pretty good. I am quite pleased. Whoa. Alright. Whoa, wow, these guys are in business now. Whoa! Oh, caught me on the tail end. Fucker. You know what? Fine. Whatever. 25%? Alright. It was always the middle one. Ah, fuck you, bastard. Oh, that was so worth it. Ah, eat my ass, you son of a bitch. Wonder if it's always the middle one. That's kind of weird. Has been the middle one the majority of times I've done it. Whoa, look out. Wow, those guys not messing around. Oh, nice. Oh. Yeah, all right. There we go. Had a little bit of a chance to survive here. Oh, except if I... Damn it. Oh, fuck off. There we go. Oh, nice. Oh. Oh, shitlords. Get out of here. Nice. Oh. That guy makes me nervous. Nice. Oh, I shouldn't have stood there. Oopsie. The whale and the fish. Yeah, sure. Why not? Take a last look at the credits of the awesome people that made this game. Why not? I can do that. Let's see. What do we got here? Barbarian. Let's go barbarian. Do 25 grand. Nice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ooh, all right. 3 off of that one. Whoop. And if I find a jukebox between between now and the end, I'll turn it on too, just because. I'm going the wrong way. Let's make a concerted effort. Ow, son of a bitch, to get to the forest this time. Ow! Wow, that's not gonna happen. That's not gonna happen if I keep playing like that. Holy crap. Awful. Oop. Ah, jeez. Wrecking my shit here. Take no damage. Oh, hell, I can do that. I don't have much. Yes, I did. I did find that treasure. That was a while ago. I forget which night that was. I managed to do it somehow. Nice. There we go. I think I got this. Woo! A very neat little add-on room that they had for that stuff. Very cool. Ooh! Hey, alright. I guess that'll help a little bit. Does it work on the retractable spikes, too? If I find some, I'll give it a shot. Ooh. Ooh, whoa. Oh, wow, they are serious. Hey, there we go. Whoa. Oh, now they're serious. Whoa. Oh, fucks. Ow. Almost, buddy. Come on. Whoa. There we go. Look at that shit. So it doesn't work on those. Okay, that's good to know. I will not make an attempt at it then. Whoa. Ow, son. Ugh. There, got him. Whoa! That horse is crazy. Oh, I'm out of magic. Wow, that's really not happened often, has it? Whoop. Whoa. Oh. Ow. Well, yeah, I guess it doesn't work on trap spikes. Alright. Oop. Okay. Yeah, just jump into the fucking thing. There you go, buddy. Well, that works. Is there another one? Come on, jump over here, you fuck. Yeah, it's a good boy. Well, that's an easy health boost right there. Fuck yeah. No money out of that, though. That's kind of shitty. Oh. Ow! Still hit me once, fucker. Whoa, alright. Alright, not sure how I feel about these guys here. There we go. Well, have to do something. What a fuck. There we go. Okay, well, that wasn't very good, but I'll take it. If I could find the boss room before I died, that would be nice. Then I could at least get the architect to freeze this shit. Ah, here we go. Alright, so whale and the fish, right? Fish and the whale, excuse me. Is this the right one? I'll shut my big yap so you can hear it. No looking? I don't think I'm going to be able to do this one. I don't have a backdash. Ah, bitch. Which one is this? This is the skull one, right? Yeah. Okay, maybe I can still manage this. I don't think these bosses really get any harder. Ding. Oh, well. They are if I just fucking run into shit. Ow. That's not good. I'm not even going to give myself a chance there. Nice. Alright, well, I'm going to use the architect because I don't feel like looking for that shit again. Let's go with an assassin. Why not? 30 grand plus crit damage at max. And some attack ups. I don't really care about the gold this time around, so I will confirm that. Go fight that fuck. I should have really just looked at that, see how crazy it was. I like that. Alright, so now this should be a pretty soft touch, I'm feeling. If I don't play like an idiot. Actually give a little focus to what I'm doing here. So I'm critting at 70-some percent. for almost five times the amount. Can I make this a flawless victory? Can and will. Oh, one more. Oh, damn it! Oh, I didn't. Oh, well. There's a kill on retribution, so whatever. That works too. Ba-da-ding. Oh boy, magic increases for shit I don't use. Thanks, boss. Alright, on to number three. Let's go ahead and warp the fuck out of here. Whoa, that was weird. Is that indicative of something down there? No. Okay, never mind. Ooh, jeez. Man, I still get 150% of the gold I normally do. That's awesome. Oh, I can't get that again, though. Ooh. Alright, where am I going? Ooh. Spikes. Oh, jeez. Ah. Oh, gee, that's not suspicious at all. Fuck that. Oh, hey. Awesome. Oh, fuck, that's right, the mimics. F that shit. Oh, man, I'm still getting an easy 10k this time, like that. Oh, ow, ow. Oh, oh. Oh, good moves. Oh. Ow, son of a bitch. Oh, nuts. Alright, that's okay. One boss down, another boss down. Let's see, barbarian. Actually, that's not. Oh, no, assassin. Never mind. Okay, I need some defense, would be nice. I think I can get two? Yeah, nice. Alright. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. That's right, I got that little shadow thing too, huh? I have to remember to use it. Although, now that I've said that, I probably will not. Ooh. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, what? Motherfucker. There we go. Oh, there's a chest in here, too. Fantastic. Make it a little bit worth my trouble. Ooh. Oh, oh. Oh, oh, bastard. Hey! Oh, please tell me that's a tier 5 sword. If it is, fuck yes. Buying the shit out of that. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, nice try there, bastard. There we go. Whoa, oh. Oh, they're getting serious, yeah. Whoa. But not serious enough, fucklords. Oh, jeez. Hey, Death Defy! Coming through in the clutch. Now, don't fuck this up. Ah, bastard. Cool. Yeah, stereoscopy is pretty cool. That's one of the neater traits for sure. Oh, jeez. Oh, good. Good moves. Oh. Ah! damn sticky jump button. Ah. Well, Assassin is definitely my favorite. What was I working on? Defense, that's right. Oh, but I need to buy that sword. Please tell me I still have enough to buy that sword. Please, 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 please. Ah, yeah. What does that one do? Nothing. Oh, so good. Oh, this is gonna be so good. So now I'll be probably 80% crit rate, I think, huh? Let's see here. 77. That's still pretty damn good. I love it. All right. Time to kick some ass. Nice round, level 250. Oh, you fucker, long range shot. Oh, I can do this. Run, you fuck. Oh, so close. I am not quick enough. If I had the dash rune, I bet I could have gotten there, but ah, well. Oh, 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 okay. You guys want some? Come here. Come on. There you go. Don't be shy. Enough ass kicking for everybody. Oh, oh, but not for you, apparently. Alright, 4,000 is just enough for that. So, if I am not an assassin, how much does that get me? 62%. That's pretty good, still. I like that. So I get most of the benefits of an assassin without actually being one. But that doesn't matter, since I'm gonna be one at every opportunity. Oop. So much. There. Eat it. Subscriber notification alerts. I thought about it in the very beginning. Then I decided, it's not nearly as fun. Because I haven't had any new... Well, I guess not subscribers, though, because I'm not really... I'm not using paid Twitch, so I can't have subscribers. But no, I don't really need any extra alerts for any of that sort of thing. Because one, I'd be very surprised if I got any new followers for a very long time. I'm always surprised when I get one, come to think of it. It's always like, wow, people really care about watching this. That's pretty cool. But no, I've thought about it, but in the end, I've... You know, kind of said, nah, not really worth it. Oops. Follow. Yeah, okay. But yeah. Again, same kind of deal. So I think the last follower I got was 2 or 3 weeks ago. And bumped me up to 29, and I'm pretty happy about that. That's 29 more than I thought would ever happen, so whatever. Let's reroll this shit. These aren't any better. Let's go Lich Queen just for old time's sake. 6400. Hell, I'm happy if anybody's watching on any given night. Whether or not they choose to follow is another story entirely. Whoa, geez. They are coming right out of the gate here. Whoop. Oh, now this is even more important since I'm a glitch. Queen. Yes, okay. And now I'm dead. All right. But considering the games I play, I guess that's not really that surprising either. Ooh. Two to choose from, though. I move faster, or I swear a lot. Let's move faster. And not even enough money to buy anything. That's embarrassing. Since the games I play tend to have been out for quite some time, so I mean, there's less interest than there is for a new game, and generally most of the games are smaller indie games, so there's less interest, period. Oopsie. Whoop. Which I'm okay with, honestly. I wouldn't want to, like, be super... Wouldn't want it to be super active. Because then that, it increases my responsibility for being a good entertainer, which frankly I'm not. So, just being at this kind of very low level of activity, followers, watchers, whatever, is good. Because I'm not under much of an obligation to entertain. Even though I try to a little bit, because, you know, it's kind of boring if it's just me, like, sitting here playing a game. That's not very fun to watch, right? But if there are more people, then I'd be, like, super self-conscious about that. So I'm kind of glad. It's worked out very well so far, and I like it. TLDR. I love roguelike games. That's probably my favorite genre. So Rogue Legacy is fantastic. Risk of Rain was fantastic. Binding of Isaac, which will be my next game, is going to be fucking fantastic. I don't know if you'd consider Luftrausers a roguelike, but that was fantastic too. Any game where every run is different is fucking great. I considered doing Spelunky at one point, but that's been done to death by people who are fucking way better than me. So, we'll let them have that one. Because there's no way in hell anybody would want to watch my awful play on that game, that's for damn sure. Oh, jeez. Although I'm not actually awful at Spelunky, I consider myself fairly good at it, but after seeing the skill that some people can wring out of that game, it's pretty amazing. Oh, this one I should be able to handle, no problem. I have my hand on the shadow button here. There we go. Oop. Oop. Where am I going? I already did the forest. Why am I going to the right? I should be going up. Up or down? Right, okay. Ow. Oop. So I don't remember if I answered your original question, did I? Have I considered a follower notification? I have. Yes, I have. But I get an email about new followers anyways, and that's been perfectly adequate. That's been pretty good. Oh, nice. Another... That must be a tier 5 sword, too. I'll check that one out. But yeah, the emails have been fine. And if you're talking about, like, a follower notification, like, during stream, that's... To me, that seems kind of obnoxious. I mean, I get it in the sense that, you know, the person's watching and they decide to follow. Hey, thanks a lot. I appreciate that. But it's like, well, how often is... Ah, shit. How often is that really going to happen? Not very often. Not very often. And I try to call it out every time I get a new one anyways, so... another assassin. There we go. 23 grand. Fantastic. Do 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 do. Makes more sense for subs. Yep, I agree. I agree, but the likelihood of me ever doing this for subscribers and money and all that is slim to non-existent. Because while I wouldn't mind, you know, making a little bit of extra cash from this stuff, it's really not why I do it, so... Again, there's that whole responsibility, obligation type thing. I just want this to be fun. I want it to be fun, and I want people watching to have fun. I don't want to be tied to some kind of weird expectation that I need to call out everybody who subscribes or follows or anything like that, and do a little song and dance or something like that. So, people will just have to make do with my occasional frequent cursing for entertainment, I guess. And that will be that. Still possible. Oh, but you mean actually taking on subscribers and that? Yeah, I guess. I mean, I don't want to rule it out 100%, but at the same time, that's... Again, it would be like me feeling an obligation to do something a lot better than what I'm doing right now. Which means a lot higher time investment, which I probably could make. If we're honest, I probably could do that, but... You know... Not necessarily sure that I want to do it, and really... At least right now, you know? I mean, this started as just, you know, a crazy experiment to see if it would work, and it worked, so I'm like, eh, why not continue doing it? But as far as it getting beyond its current form, what I'm doing now, it's quite unlikely. But I certainly do appreciate, you know, whoever drops by and watches, like you, Gamer, I do appreciate that. Fuck. I do appreciate that very much. And that you would bring it up means you care somewhat about it. So that's cool, too. I like that. Okay, what was I working on? Armor or attack, I think. Both. Either. I was also working on getting to the third boss, but that seems like a little bit beyond here. Well, I've got about an hour left, though. So I should be able to knock the rest of this out. If I really buckle down and play properly here. Whoop.
Ow.
Oh, bitch. Oh, frame rate. Go, go, go. Ow. Thought I'd one-shotted that fucker. Alright, whatever. Whoa. Alright, frame rate can come back at any time. Thank you. Road not taken. Is that a roguelike? Oh, that one sounds very familiar. I don't recall what that one's about. Is that one... Oh, wait. That is by, Road not taken. That one's by Spry Fox, isn't it? That sounds vaguely familiar, but I can't place it, so... And I probably do have that one, too, but I just haven't played it yet. Story of my life sometimes. I have it, but do not play it. Oh, well. There's plenty of games like that. Oop. Oh, those... I thought those hurt me when I ran into them. I guess not. Oh, well. Ugh. Whoa. Ah, okay. Yeah, I think that is the one I'm thinking of. Oh, jeez.
Oh, whoa!
Oh, jeez. The cannon room? What cannon room? Help me out here. What do you mean? Oh, I see it. I see it. Okay. Yep. Thank you. I gotcha. Ow, son of a bitch. Oh, wow. Oh, actually, I'm not doing too bad. Ow, son of a... Well, shut my mouth. There better be something worth it at the top of this dam. Oh, whatever the last fucking one he had. Oh, come on. Come on, I just want to get to the boss room so I can lock it down. That means I need to get to the tower first. And then survive long enough to find the boss room, which is unlikely. Unlikely at best. Impossible at worst. Aha! Excellent. Oh boy. Oh, there's a chest. Oh, I don't think I can get the chest in here, though. It's gonna require. Ah, crap. Ow. It's gonna require me to be tiny. Yep. Okay, not getting that chest. Ooh. At least kill those two fucks. And those guys. Get out of here without getting hurt again. Alright. Oh. There we go. Alright. Yep, I should be using that special more. You are correct. Oh. Oh, where the fuck is that chicken thing he's going? Come here. There. That's better. Alright, could use that boss room anytime. That is a mimic. Oh. There we go. And the third. Oh. Come on over here. There. Do, 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 do. Oh. Oh, that's right. I can run into these guys without getting hurt. Always forget. Simplest things. Ooh, nice. Fuck. That's a pointless room. That's unusual. Alright. Take a quick peek at good old mapping map. Down here, perhaps? Nope. Oh, jeez. All right. Ow. Son of a bitch. That did not work out for me. Ow. Son of a bitch. Just let me get that, please. Ow. Damn. Death defy, please. No. Poo. All right. Ah, there we go. Wow. All right. That's starting to get expensive. All right. Let me look at that other sword that I got. Oh, it's only a tier 4. Never mind. And it's even worse on damage. Alright, next time I'm an assassin, which might be now. Reroll. Doh! Alright, well, let's go paladin, I guess. I can at least buy a rune, perhaps. Yep. I've bought all those? Or no? Yeah, there we go. Okay. Actually, how many of those am I missing? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so missing 5 runes yet. 5 runes, a handful of gear, and that's it for that. Maybe I can pick them up on the way to these other 2 bosses. We will see. Did anyways. Wait, wasn't there? Oh, yeah, already. Oop. Oh, I might do this one actually. Holy crap! So many GD freaking. One more, please. Hey, I did it. Cost me most of my life. Oh, ah, nice chicken hanging in that chandelier. Ooh. Oh, nice. Another blueprint. Oh. Ow. Oh, man. So that's the downside to being so big. Getting by everything. Ah, there we go. Oh, that's not fair. Ah, whatever. Whoop. All's fair in love, war, and rogue legacy. Whoop. Ah. Whoop. Ah, didn't quite get through there. Oh, well. Alright. So, quickly, before I die... Find the boss room. Oh, get out of there. Oh, too late. That's fine. Yeah. Yeah, boy. Can I kill these guys quick? Nope. Alright, what do we got? Spell sword. Kaji, Lich King. Next. Well, 2 or 3 upgrades a run is pretty good. If I can get to level 300 before the night is up, I will consider that a pretty decent success. serious. Damn it. That should have been an easy one, too. I fucked it up. Wow. Did I miss a... Yeah. Okay. Not leaving those hang. Before we head. Oh. Oh. Oh, that's right, I got the cool special. Shabamzo. Should be using that shit all the time. What was the other one? Oh, right. Except I don't get nearly as much... Well, I don't get any magic back now from kills, do I? So I replaced those two runes. Oopsie. Ugh. Why are there so many in this room? Fuck off! Ugh. There we go. That's everybody, huh? Alright, fantastic. Yikes. That's an awful joke, but I like it. That's very cool. Room, please show me the way. Next room would be nice. Huh? Oh, well, it is a boss room, I guess. Okay, stop it. Oop. There we go. Oop. Oop. There we go. Those guys are pretty fucking easy. Alright. Ooh, nice. Sword, but that's a tier 4. Oh, another take no damage. Fuck. Alright, Oh, good moves. There we go. That's the way to do it. yeah, the eidetic memory or something. Is that what it is? I think it shows all enemies. Ah, what a bastard. Come up here and fight like a man. Here we go. Oop, another little mini-boss. Oop. Oh, that's right. That's the wrong pattern. Ow. Oop. Oop. Oop, there it is. That's the one I was looking for. Hey, there we go. Now we're talking. Damn it, where is this effing boss room? That was a hint. Show me the boss room here. Ah, there we go. I was wondering if that would work. Fantastic. And fucking tastic. Grab this shit. Let's take. Oh. Eh, alright. So I can kill these guys without taking a hit. Oh. Oh, good moves. Good moves. Oh, yeah. Ah, nice. And another one. Fantastic. Alright, what's over here? Ah, okay, fuck that. Alright, let's see if we can knock this one out right away. If not, we'll lock it down and try again. Well, compared to the bonus boss of this, this will be a touch easier. Yeah, well, whatever. Oop. I guess the farsightedness really doesn't help me on this. Ouch. Oh, come on. I'm not gonna fucking lose this one, am I? Oh. Ah, there it is. Fantastic. Shabam. Ooh. Lots of good cash. Cash money. Plus that stuff. Awesome. Alright, one more boss to go. I got a decent amount of time left to do this. Alright. Fantastic. Alright, let's see if we can knock these guys out real super quick here. Then we can go teleport back. Oop. Maybe we'll just walk back. Yeah, let's walk back. Oh, ow. Oops. Oh, jeez. That's a little super dangerous. Okay, where am I going here? Let's go over this way. Oh, that's a little dangerous. Put more muns. Ooh. Oh, whatever. Ah. Damn it, my plan was to get more health, not lose a bunch. Well, even if I die, it's no big deal. Oh, yeah, there we go. No death defy. Oh well, very productive. Oops. No. Hey, there's an assassin for me. All right, 65 grand. Well, let's check out the equipment first. Oh, I was missing a tier 3. That sucks. What about this other helm? Ooh. Plus one to practically everything. I love it. Let's do it. Oh, it looks so badass, too. Oh, yeah. What was this about? Well, that was just about armor, but no, like, critical stuff. All right. I'm missing, looks like, 2, 3, 4, 5. Only 5 bits of equipment. Also that, but I don't have enough weight class for that. What does this do? That does 2 vampirism. The Slayer cape could be pretty nice, though, too. Ooh. Yeah, let's do the Slayer cape. Oh, that looks cool. Oh, this is so good. Alright, let's dump the rest into base stats here. There we go. Oh, there we go. Looking fine. Now, what is my crit rate here? 81%. Fuck yeah. Oh yeah. Nothing is safe. Alright, so now I just got one more normal boss to go here. Ah, there's the frame rate. Whoa, look out. Alright, what's this? I will get this yet. That was pretty good. That was less good. This isn't looking good. Damn it, 13. What a fuck. I wonder if that other tier 5 helm is the Slayer helm. That's true. Equipping that shit right away. Oop. Take no damage. Gee, I think I can actually do this one. Oh, much easier with the assassin. Fantastic. Oh, and I gotta go back through. Alright, well, whatever. Alright, so... you're gonna make me go all the way around. Still fucked up. Damn it. Ah, there we go. That's better. Oh. Ooh, oh, damn it. Whoa, yeah, maybe there's some other deep, dark secret going on here. Oh, oh. Oh, boo. Oh. Okay. Let's go take care of that last boss. It's the blobs, I think, right? Ow. Oh, come on, really? Fuck. All right, this time. Fine. Oh man, that helmet looks badass. National Animal of Scotland. Nope, that I can say I do not know. I would say a bottle of whiskey, but that's probably Ireland. and that's horribly, I don't know. No, it's not racist, but it's horribly stereotypical there. That's the word I was looking for. Oop. But that's okay, I can make fun of the Irish because I am Irish myself, so there's that. Oh, jeez. Alright, that's a little tight in there. Yeah, sure. Tell me, what is the national animal of Scotland? Oh, shit. Serious? Oopsie. I don't want to do that. Uh-huh. Oh. That seems a little too weird. Like, it'd be so ridiculous that it couldn't be true. But then again, there's a lot of stuff like that, so I wouldn't doubt if that was the case, then. Ow. Whoa. Ah. So I'm missing one helmet yet, but not a whole lot else. What was the last one I got? The dark cape? No. No, it was something else. I don't remember. Well, whatever. Oops. Wrong button. Oh. Aha. Nice. Ah, there's the Slayer helm. Equip that shit soon. Oops. Oh, that's right. I gained a fucking air jump with that. Oh, no. That's with the Dark Helm. Maybe I'll keep the Dark Helm and unequip my other rune. Key to immortality, not dying. Yep, that is true. That is inherently true. So simple. Oh, wow. All right. Quick entry into the underworld here. Oh, damn. Oh, nice. That's all. About to say, no food? All right. Hey, all right. That's cool. Oh, whatever. Ugh. Where is he? Oh, shit. Of course. Oh, there's not... not even anything cool up here. Ah, well, a chest. I guess that's pretty good, too. The boss room, boss room, boss room, boss room. Next room, perhaps? Next room? Oh, didn't work that time. Oh, jeez. Oh, what a bastard. And I didn't get the shit from him either. Oh, there we go. Whoa, jeez. Ow. Whoop. Ah, hey, there we go. There we go. Oh. Ah, fuckers. Oh no, I'm gonna die soon. Oh. Not today, fuckers. Oh, jeez, yep, today. Okay. Death defy, fantastic. I will make the most of it. Maybe. Whoop. Oh, there we go. Oh, dope. That's not even the right way to go. I didn't mean to cut the music on that one. That's... Ah. Oh. Whoa. That was close. Oh, jeez. Oh. Oh, damn it. Whoa. so it's just one room below. I'll go get it again. So at least we can have it until I find the boss. Assuming I survived that far. Oh. Clear this room first, I guess. Just to be safe. There. Hey, there we go. Oh, ow. Oh. All right, I would like this boss room very soon. Please, game. Please, Rogue Legacy, help me out. Oh, oh shit. Oh. That's funny. That's one of the simpler conspiracy theories, huh? Ah, damn it! Ah, everything's taking me back to the forest here. Fuck. Alright, what the hell's my map here? I fucked it up already. Alright. Fucking hell. Oh. Oh no, they're not killing me that easy. Come on, you fucks. Yeah, just jump up here. Jump up here. It'll be fine. I promise I won't hurt you. There we go. Oh, really? What the fuck? I just watched those movies, actually. The Alien movies. Totally awesome. Oh, jeez. Ah, fucker. Oh, wow. I don't see why not. I don't see why a ghost and a zombie couldn't come from the same person. Since a zombie is kind of mindless. It's really more of the ghost's domain, right? Or if you consider zombies soulless and the ghost is the soul, I don't know. A couple different ways you could take that one. Oh, jeez. Oh, I'm not going to get another death defy, am I? Fuck. Ah, shit. Alright, so 5 more on the old defense. Nice. Alright, so maxed out in defense. Time to work on health, I guess. Be the next most useful. Or attack. Either one. Ooh. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, wow. Failure. All right, I gotta nail these last ones. Crap. Oops. I gotta be dead on with the rest of these. Nope. Oh, wow, this is awful. Actually, I'm a lot better at judging those. Oopsie. Why don't those rhyme? I don't know. I am not an English major. Couldn't tell you. Oopsie. Oopsie. This is gonna be fun. Hold on to your lunch. Oh man, this is gonna suck. Oh boy. All right, well, let's make the best of this. Oh, jeez, what the fuck is this? Why is everything so fucked here? Oh, because there's two chests down here, that's why. Ah, couldn't even get the rest of that. Alright, well, that was kind of a bust. Oops. Oops. No. Let's go back. Okay, well, how much is that? 6,400. Holy balls. That is expensive. Fucking do that shit. Ow. Nope. Beat all enemies. I don't know if I can do that. Oh wait, I think I'm doing it. Ow. Whoa. Okay. Whoa. Wow. Oh, not quite enough. There we go. That should be it. There's another rune. Oh. Ow. Oh, come on. Boo. Come on, where are all my assassins at? Ah, well. Do 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 do. Come on, one more normal boss, and then the final boss. Then that will be that. Oop. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yikes, that's awful. Ow, son of a... Oh, you gotta kidding me. Fuck. Oh, wow. Drawn into a corner on that one. Ah. Oh, son of a... Ooh. Down there. Ooh. Ah, there we go. Okay. I guess sometimes awful jokes are pretty funny. That's why. That's my story and I'm sticking to it. Alright. Well, what are the bets that I can find the boss room before I die? Okay. That one's not worth fighting. Oh, come on. Oh, ah. Eh? No. Ah, only one assassin. It's fucking... Eh. Fine. Whatever. Oh, all right. Well, got to deal with this now, too. Well, I'm almost to level 300, so that's one. That's one thing, right? Ow. Ugh. Ugh. Knocked everywhere here. Whoa. Oh, can I do it? I don't think I'm going to be able to. Oh, come on. Oh, Boo earns. Just out of reach. That probably would have been the last room, too. Come on. If I do this, nope. Okay. Worth it though. Ah. Ah, shitbag. Come on. To go off there. Oh wow. Alright, two more upgrades, and I'll be at level 300. We have a little party. Jumping. Oh, crap. I'm gonna guess it's on the left here. Huh? Huh? Oh! I fucked it up. That's an interesting one. I haven't seen that one before. Oh. Ah, there's not even anything cool down here. What the fuck? Oh, not. Oh, I've already been in there. Up to the rescue. All right, maybe I have to go around. Oops. That's right, I got two double jumps. I should remember that. Oh, I should put on that other helmet. Or something, right? What the helmet I got? Slayer helmet. Oop. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, come on. Huh? Huh? No. Wonder if I have enough for it. Ah, there's an assassin I can get behind. Alright, can I afford that helmet? Yes. Yes, I can. Yoink! Alright, that's every helmet. Still missing a couple swords, a chest plate, bracers, and that's about it. Alright, fantastic. Oh, I probably could have bought something else. Oh well. Actually, what is my 85% crit? All right, getting even better. Gordon Ramsay, he's the dude on Hell's Kitchen, right? Never really quite understood the fascination with that show. I wanted to watch a guy yelling at a bunch of other people, well, I don't think I would want to watch that, actually. But if I did want to watch something like that, I don't think I'd be watching Gordon Ramsay do it. This does not seem like that pleasant a person. Whoa, jeez. Ooh, I didn't know I'd sneak under that one. not even anything cool down here. Damn it. Ah, there we go. All right. Let's find this shit, finally. Oh. Come on, please. Oh, I will take that, though. Ah. Show me the boss room. Ow. Oh, wow. Let's get some of that shit going. Wow. All right. Oh, geez. There's still a couple guys left, huh? Oop. Okay. That was a little nuts. Oh. Is there still somebody down there? No. Oh. Okay. That guy's definitely still there, huh? All right. Somehow I survived that shitstorm. And it was well worth it. Ah. Ah, where the fuck is this damn thing? Oh, okay, so I don't trigger spike traps. That's cool. That actually works. Oops. Fuck. Alright, I think I'm past level 300. Yeah, level 303. Fantastic. Alright, well, this may or may not be the last run of tonight. Please let me find this last boss, come on. Although, last time I said this is the last run, turned out to be the best run of the night, so maybe that'll be the same thing tonight. I should hope so. That would be kind of cool. Ah, something besides the... Hey, alright. Nice. Ow. Oop. Oh, wait a minute. Wasn't that... Oh, no. That's right. Fuck. Well, that's not gonna help me. I'm wondering why my health was so low. Duh. Oh, well. Ah. Hey, alright. That's better or worse? I don't know. Hey, fantastic. Oh, jeez. Fuck that noise. Come on. Show me the fucking boss room, please. Ugh, take no damage. Can I do that? Oh, nope. Alright. Worth a shot. Nope, not with any of those. Oh, these are even worse. Yeah, okay. Whatever. I guess it really doesn't matter. Oh, I don't have enough for that? Fuck. Well, now I should be getting, like, 3 times the amount of cash. Just about. Oh, but now I can actually find the room without any fucking problems. First, I will go up, because I see a hidden thing. And it is right here. Aw, yeah. Alright, so there it is down there. I see it. Okay. Oh. I don't mind me. I'm just gonna grab these chests real quick. Then we'll see about going to that boss room. Oh. Huh. Well, here's one. Sort of. There we go. One of those, alright. I think that's the last bracers that I needed. Alright, let's see what we can do here. Okay. That should be pretty simple, maybe. Ow, what the hell? Oh, shit, Lord. Oh, you fuck. Oh! Ah. Oh. F. No. Alright, well, maybe one more. Fuck. Is there another spelunker in my thingy-dingy here? No, no. Damn it. All right. Tiny barbarian, go. Do, 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 do. Not gonna be good for the boss if I get that far. Holy shit! Oh, of course, there's a fucking zombie at the end. Come on, die already. Okay. Fuck that room. Alright, this will be the last run, whether I get there or not. Well, that's it for Rogue Legacy. Made it pretty far. Alright, let's just spend this cash, then we'll be done. There we go. Okay, all done. That's it for Rogue Legacy. Next stream will be Sunday, 7 p.m. CST. I'll be gone for most of the rest of the weekend. But we'll be starting Binding of Isaac. Looking forward to that. Played a little bit of it yesterday. It was fucking amazing. Gonna be great. Thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Sunday. Bye-bye.